Three kinds of humility. 165. The first kind of humility. This is necessary for salvation. It consists in this, that as far as possible, I so subject and humble myself as to obey the law of God our Lord in all things, so that not even were I made Lord of all creation, or to save my life here on earth, would I consent to violate a commandment, whether divine or human, that binds me under pain of mortal sin.